All right, what's going on? It's your boy C Bay Productions back. All right, so I had got this account, right? C has 5,000 Dragonstone, right? So I was just like, fuck it. Let's, you know, do some summoning, bro. Why not? I mean, I know the thing comes out sometime, whatever. But, you know, I don't really care about the account, so we might give it away. The luck has been crazy. I'm in! Definitely Dragon Ball Z. You gonna see. Got that. Turn down the sound effects a little bit. I'm probably gonna do it to like 4,500 stones and then I'm gonna stop. Like, I'm gonna just switch on banners, I guess. How do I do this shit? I forgot. My fault. I'm gonna play Dokkan in a minute. But we're gonna turn down the sound effects a little bit. Kinda like it right here. I don't remember if LRs are in this or not, honestly. Let me check. I'm trying to see. Okay, so LRs are in this. Okay, so we're gonna do a couple of these and see if we can pull any LRs, I guess. Not too many, but we're gonna do a couple of them. But the banner drops tonight at probably 3 sometime. Oh lord. What is this summon? Oh my goodness. Jesus. Alright, so there are LRs in here. Girl, we got a pair. Getting a water die. So this should be an LR, right? Or a featured unit, I think. LR a featured unit? I don't know if he's featured or not, but he probably is. To the other banner real quick. So right now I have this Trunks. I have two of these Trunks. I don't have the Goku yet. I don't have the, like, this is a damn near brand new account. This banner is terrible, by the way. Like, it's god awful. Like, I already got them. I just want to get probably like one more Trunks and like two more in. Burst. Alright. I wish there was just an auto skip button for this to be garbage. That's all broken. Yeah, do not, please save your stones. Don't do what I'm doing right now, cause bro, what? Well, I don't need Trunks no more. Well, I mean, I can still use them, but like, that's my second Zeno, by the way. I just wasn't recording. I was just like, damn, I should be recording this. There he is. That's crazy. Cause I pulled him 3 times so far. Alright, we're gonna do probably, we might go to 43. So I'm pretty sure Glow's gonna have discounts. So we're gonna, we're definitely gonna be not streaming it, but we're definitely gonna go about probably 2,000 feet. Double? Oh. That's bad. Yeah, just get through it. That shit is trash. Okay. Godfist Goku. So we're gonna do probably 5 of these, I think. Or maybe we'll do it too. We can get a lot. Hey, I don't care about the trunk, but I do want to get a couple of LRs. You know how that works. So. Do not recommend summoning on banners. Do not summon. Like the truth said, do not summon. I'm just summoning because, you know, I got all these stones and shit, so I was like, fuck it, why not? You know? So do not. Oh, okay, got a prayer. You got a little prayer right there. So hopefully it's not a feature and we can get LR. I do want to get LR, honestly. I'll call this video a complete success if I die. There's gonna be some crappiness as well. Oh, okay, he's actually pretty good. Oh, okay. Okay, 4 SS on. Not bad. Summon until we get LR? But you know he can't enter LR, as the truth always says. What the fuck? Alright. A Wadi guy, so. This could be, you know, could be pretty good. Don't give me a future team. Give me an LR. Alright, give me, bro. Look like I'm gonna take crappy SSR. He was featured. He's not bad. They give him a lot of shit, but he's not bad. I really just wanna keep going. Double strength crack? Oh, okay. Wow. What? Bro, he can't. There's no way he's featured. He is. What the fuck? He actually featured, dude. That is disgusting. He was featured too. Ew. Alright, he's featured. That's fine. Alright. I'm gonna let y'all see the account real quick. So, it's a brand new account. It's a brand new account. Right. I don't think I have any LRs that are awakened yet. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So, basically, let me take a little quick glance. It has a couple of units. You know, pretty decent units. Not like an in-game account or anything like that by any stretch of the imagination, but you can definitely build a pretty decent team. Like, see, you got DM, he's coming out, his EZA is coming out, he's due for EZA, he has EZA, he's still good, they're still okay, he's good, you know, but I mean, you have all these stones, he's good, especially with the EZA, he's good still. Needs an EZA, but he's good. You got him, they're okay. He's gonna be awesome on these two teams that are coming out tonight. You know, we'll see what's on the banner. Hopefully the banner's, you know, crazy. Still good. Cell is okay, you got Goku, EZA is okay. You know, it's like, it's okay. This account is okay, you know. It's a good starter account. See, Cooler, Kefla, Gogeta, Broly. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to get a couple more cards. And then the Gifted Warriors is a 200% lead, so you got him. You got a couple others, you know? You got the Androids. Those are the LR. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so it's okay. You know what I'm saying? No stretch of imagination. Is it amazing? We're gonna do a couple more summons. We're gonna do a couple more. Hopefully, we can pull the LR. Shh. How y'all doing? Wait, I'm doing all types of videos, man. I'm pretty sure it's featured. Alright. Yo, what kind of chef are you? Saying three, but yeah, them. Alright, you're so old. Oh, you're so old. And you're future. Okay. Okay. Yo, these sons are terrible. Can we get a double screen crack? Can we get a double? One. Alright. She used to be so lucky back in the day. Someone's been garbage. I ain't gonna lie to you. He's getting two of them. That tickle of. Oh my god. All these damn trunks, this boy. He's good on that gift orders team. We're gonna get to 4,000 and that's gonna be it. I haven't gotten a fusion, which is kind of tough. I had like a full house. He is so old. Oh my god, he might be older than me. I'm 20, by the way. Alright, last one. We're gonna do this, is gonna be last one. Okay, got a combo. Alright. Let's see what. Well, since it's a combo, oh, it could be, it might be pretty crappy SSR. Yeah, that's what I'm like. Oh, I thought that was him. I was like, what the fuck? There it is. And, how? Alright, so we're not gonna end it like that, so we're gonna do another one. exclusive one. Now we get, now 4,000 is what we're gonna get regardless. I do not two more, and then that's it. Hopefully all this trash will be out the window when the two guys come out. Alright, this last one for real. Last one. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be trash. Alright, cool. I'm glad this luck is trash. This, though. Take my L. Well, it wasn't really an L, but yeah, got all this shit to do and all this whatever. But yeah, yeah. Just so y'all know, I pulled. Where's he at? I forgot what type he was. I think he's AGL, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, I got three of them. We gonna put them right there, you know, just so y'all know. Looking like a goat right there. We got 130 red coin. But yeah, like I said, this is damn, it's a brand new account. It's a brand new account. $285 of those. And you got 620 of these. None of these are worth it, so don't use your red coins on any of these. Always get Dogecoin exclusive LRs, as True said. And, honestly, I might buy the surge pack. Let me see real quick. Gotta check something. Yeah, this is, you should do this. I mean, if you haven't done it yet, I'm pretty sure most of y'all have though. And this is 25, which isn't bad. A stone. This is pretty cool. You get, honestly, I should probably buy both of these. One second. I'm just buying this thing real quick, and then I'm gonna put it back in. I don't know what the fire service ticket does.
1 second.
But it might not even be really worth it. The power surge. Yeah. Honestly. Broly. He's on movie bosses. Full power, target goal, pretty legendary spin. I mean, it should only be between two, which is Broly. But Pure Saiyans might be fun to learn, so I'm not gonna pick that back up right now. I'll pick it up later at a different time. What's this? The Dokkan Welcome Pack. Oh, I never got all this shit. But alright, that's gonna do it for the video. You know, appreciate y'all rocking with your boy. We doing different shit, you know, trying to do things, different things every day, man. Appreciate y'all rocking with your boy. C-Bay Productions out. See you tonight.